What's up, guys?
Hi, guys.
How are you doing?
Good.
She good?
I'm good.
And you good? And I hope you liked our jump. Yeah, we glad so much, but cool story.
Cool story, bro. Cool story.
So, we're doing the No Bomb Challenge.
Shit face.
But you haven't started yet. I have to find your number. Leave it blank.
Okay. Okay.
It's the black. A clear text?
Yes.
Okay.
Yeah, challenge.
Are. Yeah, shit face.
Three. Challenge.
Is that this?
How do you do challenge three? Challenge. Okay. Oh, yeah, three. Properly spelled? With proper grammar, with proper language and grammar. You're a shit face. Safaricom.
Damn it!
you get a Safaricom, another product placement. You've seen your network is strong, so just proven that he's a shit face. In a matter of seconds, so Safaricom, we can talk. Come on.
Be frank. Frank keeps quiet. Frank does what he's told to do. Be frank. I think we're tired.
Oh, we're tired. So, the next round. What's the next round?
Writing.
No, this one will be the tiebreaker. This will be the tiebreaker. We have ourselves a tiebreaker.
Yeah.
This will be the defining moment between pizza and no pizza.
The winner gets a large pizza on Terrific Tuesday. Damn. Yeah.
Another sponsor. Pizza, come on. Come on.
I want to thumbs up on this stuff, but. Okay, yeah, tiebreaker. What are we writing?
We write a letter.
A letter. A letter.
So long. The longer the better. And it must be properly. It must be properly written.
Many marks. That's it. Go.
I'm done. I wrote, dear Frank, you'll get a piece of pizza when I win. With love, Cecilia, aka CcBobby20. Frank, my brother. How? How about we go for that pizza? Come on, let's go.
Frank, come. Let's go back.
Okay. Frank is needed. Frankly, we're not leaving for the pizza now.
Yeah, but may make a vlog about it. Who knows? Thanks, guys, for watching. And let's actually remove this thing.
Let's remove. Or the loser, they'll get to watch me eat pizza. Like, you won't eat lunch and don't eat breakfast.
Well, you know, I was gonna say put masking tapes on the side of offices. No, but it's too late.
Yes, yes.
It's too late. Hey, but if you guys wanna see that in the next challenge,
recycle.
Yeah, we don't worry. We will turn that stuff. It's not evil. But yeah, next challenge. What's the next challenge?
The next challenge will be the Urban Dictionary Challenge.
Yeah, that one.
And go to my channel and see us do it there.
And see you guys later, and a big